Hello, welcome back to another episode of Cataclysm Dark Days Ahead. Resuming our character Roy Pug. Just started raiding a lab. Gonna see what we can accomplish here. We did find a EMP bomb on a crashed helicopter right before we got here, so hopefully if can at least restock on ammo maybe. How far away was that other lab? That was way down there. I was gonna say, since we have a EMP bomb, if we don't use it here, we could always go finish off the final room here with the EMP bomb, but we'll also be able to get that. Well, looks like we are gonna have to backtrack at least back to this area after we're done anyway, so it won't be that far. We'll be able to get this vehicle here with the floor trunks. Assuming we survived the lab. Alright. I think we got one more belt of 500 and this Stang magazine. All right. The weirdest place to have the stairs coming into this. A lot of blobs. I'm not going to be able to close that door. Well, I have no way to just get rid of him. I don't want to waste too much ammo on these stupid blobs. There we go. Well then, I wonder if there's anything interesting in there. Thank you. Okay, that was just a major waste of ammo. From the north and below, you hear an anguished wail. That can't be good. There's a stairs down. Nope. How long did it take me to remember? About 5 minutes. Grab it just for the battery. Still a door down there. I have a feeling this is gonna be a turret room. Maybe not. Some purification tablets. Again, lots of serum. I wonder if there's some sort of way to, I'm not sure what that Medisoft does, but I wonder if there's some way to eventually build your own auto dock or something. That'd be pretty neat. That's some region, not a medium battery. Hot plate. Again. Unload that, get rid of it. Let's grab that. I still want to get that fire axe. Elf a mutagen? Hmm. Let's get the water. Sports drink. And nothing else in there for food. Need to keep an eye out for our water purifier. We already have that one. Yeah. Ooh, it's a library. Well, got a couple of things to bring the jackhammer down for. And the heck is that? Dehydrated fruit? Yeah, it's starting to get overburdened. I see. Yeah, let's grab the laptop. Let's see if I can. Manage to load that software onto it. Let's see, what can I get rid of? Oh, one thing we can do is wear that. Still not enough. Alright, get rid of those plastic bottles. Enough, there we go. Not sure if we actually found a dehydrator. I'll bring it back with me just to go back in my collection of junk. Run right into the zombie. I want those high capacity. High capacity batteries. Robots for fun and profit. I don't need that micro centrifuge. Let's unload it. Get rid of it. Battery. Can I grab that? Nope. All right. Toss the almond milk. I don't need the almond milk. I can get it again. What is that? Ring hood? Alright, we are pretty much completely loaded. Go this way. What did I just do? Examine, activate. There we go. I got a whole lot of aspirin. I didn't want to get rid of all of them. Let's grab 20. Alright, just throw some stuff in the fridge. And I can take. Or I can just eat the raspberries. There. The other thing we need check camera. Excellent. It's deep water. Can't peek down. I'll probably sink like a stone, huh? It's almost done. Oh. Another one. Oh, they're just swimming around in this room. Wow. has a 3 prime quality, huh? It's as good as a crowbar, which means I could actually leave some of that stuff behind. And what were we going to drill into? I feel like there was something up there. Maybe I was got myself turned around. Oh yeah, the library. Take several trips here. Yeah, I think that's the one that gets us to the next level on mechanics. Almost loaded up again. Oops. Two of those, how to trap anything. Glad I did that in one trip. Alright. Got a whole lot of books to be reading. Alright. Throw the jackhammer in there. We're only 5% away from Mechanics 3, might as well just read that. Should take a minute. Or a couple minutes. So this has recipes for batteries, makeshift arc welder. Let's see. I probably need to get electronics and electronics or fabrication up. What's electronics at? One fabrication. Is that two? Try electronics. All right, throw those books in there. Get rid of. I don't think there's any more room in that fridge. Take the flour out, sugar, powdered dates, protein powder. Take those out. Yeah, that opens up some room. All right, before we run back in, let's install our lab. There we go. Now we just need to get another tank on here so we can have access to fresh water. We can do all our cooking and do all our cooking right here. All right. Anything else on me that I can get rid of? A bunch of junk that I need to get rid of. All right, and I think we still got a room there. Capacity battery. Oops. It's one big room. Dissector in the middle of it. Remote vehicle controller. Telescopic ICBM. It's like having built-in binoculars, and it fixes your eyes if you need it. Set the room up here. I think we should be well stocked on soap and detergent now. UPS. Did we already find one of those? I think we did. Autoclave pouches. When we eventually get that autoclave up and running, that'll come in handy. Just a bunch of wood ash. That room got torched. What was going on in here? Chemistry set. A good place for getting chemical supplies. Wow, you just popped right up on me, didn't you? Oh wow, this goes down even further. There's another one. It's a lot of security guards. Just got me kind of worried what they were here for. Another library? Wow. I'll have to go and get the jackhammer again, but man. Another stairs down. Oh. Got Amigo in here. Surprised I haven't been hearing him saying anything. Usually they don't shut up. Crawler and the crick. Now you guys can just hang out in there, I don't care. Some RAM. Oh, third story is going to be. This is a huge lab. Laptop. All right. So there's that room. Might be something else right there. What about down here in the library? Yeah, I suppose we should go left first because it looks like that'll bring us back to the beginning. Prisoner containment, we'll avoid that. Thermal dissipation. All right, what can we get rid of? Oops, just jumped into the water. Finger lighter. I'm gonna have to make a trip back up to Adderall. Ah. And the barracks. Prisoner containment. Did I not get rid of that? Yeah, we're off by about one. Get rid of the heavy disposable battery. There we go. Now let's come all the way back over here. Yeah. Looks like something might have been going on in here. Oh yeah, look at them all. Yeah, it's probably a turret. Oh, can't grab that. Oh yeah, there's a whole lot of action going down there. I think I only need two more ceramic plate and I can reload my MBR vest. Okay. Library. Huh. Another flooded room. Wow. Yeah, things are getting pretty dicey downstairs. Jeez. Okay. Just a zombie dog in a room. Let's close that just so I don't have to see him. That's shallow water, so I can actually go through that. Ooh, royal jelly. Well, how many downstairs were there? There was one there, one there, one there, one there, and another there. So yeah, the third story is gonna be pretty big as well. Yes, that's right. Oh, getting a good stockpile of CBMs. Don't have the skills even close to being able to do that. Oops, I should probably grab those batteries. Heavy battery. Can leave the wood axe behind. Leave the flashlight behind as well, because we're using the mining helmet. Keep those just in as a backup. Fire axe can function instead of the crowbar. There we go. Still feel like I'm carrying too much stuff. That's probably the batteries. And it's full. What can I take out of there? Probably a bunch of stuff. Yeah, let's grab that. Alright, now where'd that jerry can go? There it is. Alright, how long has this been going? Oh, we're hitting the hour mark. Probably put another break in here and go even further into this lab next time. See what the heck we can find further down. But till then, thanks for watching, and see you next time.